How to lose weight with pressure therapy. Pressure therapy is a novel therapeutic method currently used in aesthetic centers that helps activate circulation through a specialized massage that applies certain pressures in localized areas. In this way, it is possible to mold the body, reduce cellulite and eliminate localized fat. In this video, we bet on natural aesthetic treatments and we explain how to lose weight with pressotherapy. By this method combined with a good balanced diet and a little moderate sport, you will be in full form. Take note. Instructions: 1. Pressotherapy is a medical and aesthetic technique with many benefits. To carry it out, air pressure is used, with which a massage is performed to aid lymphatic drainage. This treatment has as benefits the elimination, reduction and prevention of cellulite, as well as the elimination of fats and the activation of the circulatory system. 2. How it is performed. It's simple. The air pressure is supplied through a kind of boots that cover all your legs and the part of the glutes. Once the treatment begins, the apparatus is inflated alternately to perform positive pressure in said zone. This novel technique does not produce any side effects nor is it painful. Rather, on the contrary, it is a relaxing method with which you will lose fat without realizing it. 3. You should keep in mind that the loss of fluids will not only occur with the treatment of pressotherapy. If you want to lose those extra pounds, you should bet on maintaining a healthy and balanced diet, avoiding excesses and doing moderate sports. Also, it is advisable to drink plenty of water, at least a liter and a half daily, to be able to drain properly and thus contribute to fat loss and cellulite removal, with the help of lymphatic massage. 4. Holds a half hour of pressotherapy a couple of times a week. It tries to leave between treatment and treatment 3 days of rest, since it is the time necessary to be able to eliminate the fat that is destroyed during the session. 5. It is highly advisable to carry out the pressotherapy after a cavitation treatment, which consists of the application of a gel on the greasier areas of the body, which is extended with a roller. The movement that takes place during the session helps to destroy the fat nodules and turn them into small particles that will be eliminated, easily, through the pressotherapy. 6. Finally, to help eliminate toxins by means of the pressotherapy and thus to be able to lose weight with this treatment, we recommend to make walks after having made the treatment. This light exercise will help you drain more easily and quickly, so you will notice results in less time. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe us for more new videos.